Okay, we'll start. So go ahead and start by settling into your posture. First, checking that you're sitting in such a way that it's not a strain. Your tailbone supported. Your spine like a stack of coins. So, just making subtle inner movements, bringing yourself into alignment, into balance, and letting go of any tension you might be carrying. And revive your motivation using the four immeasurable thoughts. Thinking, may all sentient beings have happiness and the causes of happiness. Connect with love. May all sentient beings be free from suffering and the causes of suffering. Connect with compassion. May all sentient beings never be separated from the happiness that is without suffering. Connect with joy. And may all sentient beings abide in equanimity, free from attachment, hatred, and indifference. Connect with equanimity. and shift your focus to the breath. Just stay with the breath very gently and directly. When you breathe in, know that you're breathing in. When you breathe out, know that you're breathing out. Be very present with the process. Decide not to follow other experiences that arise, staying simple and settled. And when you drift, catch yourself, come back. and staying centered with the breath, then bring in a sense of compassionate presence to the in-breath, and a sense of loving presence to the out-breath. Breathing in, may all sentient beings be free of suffering. Breathing out, may all sentient beings have happiness. And just allow love and compassion to ride on the natural rhythm of the breath. Compassion breathing in, love breathing out. Not particularly analytical, just deepening what you already believe. May there be freedom of suffering. May there be happiness. Again and again. And you can gradually weave in the Tong-Len visualizations if you want, or you can just keep it simple. And if your mind needs more elaboration, you can think of particular people and places that are in special need of compassion and love, and direct your attention there. Or you can keep it open and expansive in general. Your choice. In-breath compassion, out-breath love. And you think in this way, and breathe in this way, in such a way that it includes yourself, but is not obsessed. That includes your friends and loved ones, but isn't partial. Weaving in equanimity to these two. Love and compassion without bias. Compassion following the whole length of your in-breath. Love following the whole out-breath. These concepts carrying a sense of universal responsibility. Breathing in compassion, we take suffering. Breathing out happiness. And shift off of the breath and stay with the two concepts in a single-pointed way. having analyzed them so many times in the past, just hold them in awareness. Direct, focused, loving compassion. And release that focus and dedicate for your full awakening to benefit all. Okay, you can relax your attention.